The Osun State Governor, Gboyega Oyetola, has flagged the construction of the 33-kilovolt power supply line from Ife to Garage Olode and the rehabilitation of the Ifetedo Garage Olode 33 kilovolts in Ife South area of the state. The communities were cut off from the grid in 2013, but the governor assured them that they would soon begin to enjoy electricity. Speaking during the flag-off, Governor Oyetola said the project, when completed, would guarantee regular supply of electricity and also improve economic activities in the area and other adjoining communities. Managing Director of the Niger Delta Power Holding Company, NDPHC, assured the people that the project will be completed and ready for commissioning in the next 100 days.
The electricity supply approach under the Benin Electricity Company meant that the Olode community and environs were not prioritized in the distribution of electricity as power had to be supplied to Ondo, Ile Oluji, Okeigbo before reaching Ifetedo. The implication of this is that the megawatt remaining was barely sufficient for our people. The result of our dealing with this matter very frontly and in the interest of our people is what has culminated into today's event.
We are assured that the intervention of NDPHC in improvement of electricity infrastructure in this community will align with our proposed infrastructure upgrade in the community. For the records, I need you to know that this project includes the rehabilitation of the 15-kilometer of 33 kV line and new construction of 15.5 kilometer of 33 kV line from Ile-Ife to Garage Olode Town, dualization of 33 kV line from Mayfair roundabout to Modakeke.
People are migrating to neighboring towns, to neighboring communities because of this absence of light. And since we have had the fact that they are coming today to come and restore our light, 33 kV, we are very, very happy and glad. And we thank our God and we thank our Governor Gboyega Oyetola.
We have been in darkness for the past 12 years. For the past 12 years, this town is in the darkness. But when the governor came for campaign, he promised us that he will do the light for us, he will restore our light back, and today we thank God.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.